It gets more homely because like everyone becomes a family, and because everyone's really close and like no one's left out, everyone like gets on really well.
Hi, I'm Abby, and I think the boarding has made me more independent. Like in my free time, I've been able to go out into town and know that I'll be back on time, that I can keep myself in check. Also, I've known that I can learn to trust people and just get along with them.
I really like boarding because it's fun and you're always with your mates, and I'm in a room of two other girls and it's really fun.
When you come to boarding, it's all really fun because you're always with your friends and you always have something to do, and it's always funny and everyone has a laugh.
Well, my name is Martin. I'm a year 12 boarder in Keswick School. What you will enjoy is probably our sixth form common room, which has got a kitchen and an own computer room. And, well, on the weekends you're much more free and you can do whatever you want to, and that's just great.
My name is Michael. I came from Hong Kong and I'm a year 10 student and also a boarder. During weekends, we can sleep longer because we don't have to go to school. And on Saturday, we have got many activities like climbing walls and go to the cinema, skiing and laser quiz.
On weekend, we do a different range of activities.
Would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Ooh, I'll get by the help from my friends. What do you do when our lover's away? Does it worry you to be alone? How does it feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own?